We're gonna let this fish run with it. It's biting real soft. Man, that feels big.
Well, this rod I put downstream is getting destroyed. Whoa.
The river's dropped out on us again. I've been dealing with quite a few sandbars to get where we're going today. We're at one of my favorite places of all time here on the river, and the mission is twofold. We want to catch some dinner. If I don't catch dinner, I'm going to be stuck eating sardines out of a can and peanuts, and we want to catch a big fish as well. All right, let's check out these baits. We've got a bluegill or two. We've got several of these premium golden shiners, but we have a mission, and that's to use these big gizzard shad because they're now about 2 days old, and so we want to go ahead and use them while they're still fresh because they won't be fresh much longer. Decently big bait. These will be our four baits. Got two bites already. This one and this one just got bit. It's been 30 seconds. Now this one. There's a fish. It might be our dinner though. Whoa, slippery. What is it? That's our dinner. Wow, it's been 30 seconds, man. Here we go. That's on that bigger body chunk. Good. It's got to be another small one, right? Maybe. No. I screwed that one up. Fish bit within 60 seconds. That right there is a beautiful dinner-sized fish.
That'll get me really full.
Fantastic.
A smaller rear section of shad.
Good start right there.
Getting all kinds of bites.
Feels in a tree,
but I may have got it out.
Feels pretty small. Blue cat number two. He's lucky I already caught our dinner catfish. I think we'll be able to make something happen. This is a good sign when the fish are biting. I'll just say that.
I looked up because I thought I was heard another bell, but I think it was a false alarm. Hard to say. Small piece of shad. Oh. Yeah, we got a bite. We're gonna let this fish run with it. Biting real soft, but it's gonna run out with it, watch. When it does, I'll be ready. Here we go. Man, that feels big. We're wrapped up. It does feel kind of big. No, that just feels big. Yeah, this is not an eater. I'm gonna go get to my net for this one. He was biting real soft. But I've got to make this one do what I want. I got lines everywhere. He's big. Yeah, I picked up the rod and let him run with it. Ooh. Big one. Is that a blue? Or is that a flathead? That might be a flathead. I can't tell, guys. Oh no, that's a winter flathead. Woohoo! One of the biggest I've ever caught from this river, too. It's January. And that's a good flathead. I'm so happy. Come here, buddy. No wonder he bit so soft. That's how flatheads do it. Freaking flathead. Dead of winter. Warm day in the dead of winter. That's sweet. How about that for a little January catfishing right there? Nice fish. Yep, that's what we want. Anytime, I'll take it. It's a nice winter flathead. Let's let him go.
See ya, fella. Where you at?
Getting him unhooked, taking a picture, letting him go. I don't even think we've been here 15 minutes yet. It's crazy.
I think I'm ready for a snack. Sardines are great. They're power food.
This is one of the nicest winter days I've ever seen. It's just beautiful out here.
Here we have our fresh catfish fillets, and we're gonna dump some masa in on it. That's what we're gonna fry in tonight.
All right,
I think it's ready. Oh yeah. Beautiful.
Okay, well that is some really incredible looking catfish. Yeah, this is gonna be delicious. One fish got us all of this. It's fantastic. Okay. Still waiting on a really big fish. It is getting cold outside. It's gonna be in the 30s tonight, which I know for the winter that's not that cold, but it's still chilly, so hanging out by the fire with my coat on and just waiting on a bite.
That's a gizzard shad head. I put it out down here on the downstream. I'm gonna walk it down here, cast it out, and then walk it back. Well, this rod I put downstream is getting destroyed. I mean destroyed. Whoa, this is on the downstream flat, guys. This rod was just getting destroyed. Whoa. This is a real big fish. I don't have a net either. Wow. It's been 5 minutes. I haven't seen a rod get destroyed like that in a long time. I can't even describe that. Wow. Gotta be a big blue. Don't know what it is. Let's quit fighting. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm gonna have to grab this one with my hands too, because this one I set way downstream here. It's a big one. I'm gonna loosen up my drag a little, just because closer I get, the more herky jerky it can be. I still haven't seen him. He's right in front of me too. I hope he's big. He's certainly playing like it. Giving me a good fight. Okay. This ground is really bad for this. Sometimes, guys, when you're barehanded out here like this, you just gotta do your best. Come here, bud. Ugh. 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 Oh no, I came out of my boot. Stepped right in the mud. Oh, this is chaos. That's a big fish too. I just I'm having a lot of trouble. Oh. Got some quick mud going on over here. Ugh. Wow. Okay. Well, that's a big one. Real big. Okay, well, so much for these pants. It's a big fish right there. Insane takedown. I'm gonna definitely go put another bait or two down in the shallows now on the back side of this hole, because this guy hit within 3 or 4 minutes. That's what we've been looking for all day. Sweet. There she goes. Going to bed and good night.
The coyotes are right across the river.
Well, good morning, guys.
It's about 7 a.m.
I've got 3 baits out. I got colder last night than I thought it was going to. Got down to about freezing. A lot of my water and stuff is frozen, but it's all good. It's not that cold. Anyways, glad to be here. I feel like we may be able to get another big one today.
This rod's getting folded.
There we go.
Let it go.
Ah, good morning.
Okay, my downstream rod is getting hit again.
Yep. No, that's gotta be hooked up.
How is it not hooked up? They're biting this morning, but I'm not hooking up.
30, 40 yards downstream, so I can, gotta go.
That's a big one. That's a big one. Just talking to my wife, guys. Wow, it's running everywhere.
There's my last catfish of this trip. If you like this video, consider hitting the subscribe button. Really helps the channel. Appreciate you guys watching. I'm gonna let this guy go.